Listen, your pinkus is awful hard, boys. But he's right on waiting. Yeah. Only if the octopus has units and tackles, you can wait long. Waiting, I know what he means.
Now, too many writers write for the wrong reasons. They want to get famous, or they want to get rich, or they want to get laid by the girls with the bluebells in their hair. Maybe that last ain't a bad idea. But when everything works best, it's not because you chose writing, but because writing chose you.
It's when you're mad with it, when it's stuffed in your ears, your nostrils, and your fingernails. It's when there is no hope, but then. Once in Atlanta, me, starving in the top of a shack, freezing. There were only newspapers for food.
And I found a pencil in the stub, and I wrote on the white margins of the edges of those newspapers with a pencil stub, knowing that nobody ever see.
It was a cancer madness, and it was never worried or planned or part of the school it was. That's all.
And why do we fail? It's the age. Something about the age, our age. For half a century there has been nothing.
No real breakthrough, no newness, no blazing energy, no gamble, nothing. What? Who? Lowell? That grasshopper? See me crap songs. We do what we can and we don't do very well. Street a lot, we're positive.
We try too hard, we work too hard.
Don't try, don't work. It's there, it's been looking right at us, aching to kick out of the closed room.
It's all free, we need to be told. Listen, writing a poem is as easy as beating your meat or drinking a bottle of beer.
Yeah.
Oh, look, here is one.
Flux. Mother saw the raccoon.
My wife told me. I said. And that was just about the shape of things tonight. Happy New Year.